friend Thax has a poem. Wow, Thax. Thank you, Spill-Thax. I wrote this last night. Built a spill number two. Although it doesn't want to be cooked, it wants to deal with higher temperatures so that maybe there'll be less shocking terror in the future, stepping from one form to the next. It's the enormous jump in heat that provides the terror at death time, and learning how to boil without giving in and becoming food might lead to some species of freedom later on. Thanks so much. Thanks, guys.